from dust, dirt, and stone. Springs forth water. Water is a rare and coveted natural resource here in southern New Mexico.
Oftentimes it's hard for people to imagine that we have this kind of water, this volume of water, and this quality of water. It's truly a unique fishery where it's not supposed to be.
This is a spring creek, which means it suddenly comes up out of the ground, and a few miles down it can completely disappear back under the crusty sand. And Charlie Mulcock keeps this land wild and tame at the same time, raising cattle which graze right alongside herds of deer. And then there are the wild turkeys, a recent arrival to the Mulcock Ranch, obviously right at home and quite well fed.
They know where to come to get their groceries, so that's part of what we're doing to try to manage them and to get them acclimated here.
There are wild trout in these waters, and Charlie's got his own hatchery to stock the pools and rivers. Take a look at that rainbow trout. Controlling the catch allows these hatchery fish a chance to spawn in the wild.
Beauty's in the eye of the beholder. We have fishermen come in here that'll catch the 18 and 20 and 22 inch fish, and of course they're very happy with that. What I'm happy with is when they report they've caught the 6 and 8 inch fish, because I know exactly where they came from, and they are wild fish.
That's fun, just, you know, catch and release.
Jack Kelly retired from New Mexico Game and Fish, where he was a fisheries manager, but still can't get enough fishing.
We've got some great rivers, we've got some great small spring creeks like this that a lot of people just aren't aware of.
Fly fishing, the thinking person's sport.
Tying your own fly and kind of outwitting the trout.
The successful fly fisherman is also a strategist and well-armed tactician.
This is a Williburger with a bead head on it. It's olive with a brown hackle. Okay. And we're going to tie that on the tail.
And as a true fly fisherman and protector of the trout, you must be able to let go of that hard-won prize.
Trout.
Jack Kelly embodies the fly fisherman.